Hola, hola, buenos días, buenas tardes, buenas noches, whatever it is, wherever you are, welcome to my channel. My name's Melissa, I'm not fluent in Spanish, and some people call me G. And this is G's Journals, so welcome. Thanks for coming to my channel. Sometimes I take myself seriously, and I do 30 minutes of work. And by sometimes, I mean every day. And I dedicated myself to taking myself seriously for 30 minutes for 6 months. Gosh, it's rough in here today. Anyway, I'm writing a book. I got work to do. I got a timer, 30 minutes. If you're down to do some work, let's keep this thing going. I got a candle. I'm gonna light it. Here we go. I'm gonna light it. We're gonna get it going in a few seconds. So if you need anything else, now's the time to get it, to do whatever you want to do today. Let's get into it immediately, because if I keep talking, it's only going to get more embarrassing from here. So I love ya. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1, go. in here. Excuse me. It's dark in here. Sun went down. Can you still see me? I hope you had a good time. I hope you did whatever you needed to do, and I hope you got out of it what you wanted. 30 minutes is what you make of it, and you don't have to do anything too crazy, but you also, can be pretty productive in 30 minutes. So it just depends what you want to do and what goals you set. Hopefully you set some good ones for today. But if you feel like you need a redo, I'll be here tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe so you can be notified when new videos go up. And if you want to do some work right now, you can just find another video in the playlist. I've got like 3 on my channel, so look into that. It might be interesting for you. Anyway, thank you for being here. I love it. I hope it's going good. The book is, it's good. Some days things just flow. Some days takes a little bit more effort. Today was half and half. Hopefully tomorrow is just easy. But I will see you then. Thanks for being here. I love you. Peace. Bye.